The next one is your savings. That would be roughly 5 to 10%. Savings would be things like an emergency fund, savings for a down payment, for a car, things like that. Third is investments. This is where the real wealth is created. And for this, 5 to 10% of take home is fine. Of course, the more you put in, the more you're going to have.